In a dreadful incident, a 42-year-old man allegedly bludgeoned his wife to death with a hammer on Monday morning. The incident took place in Outer Delhi's Mangolpuri. The two got married 18 years ago and had three sons aged 15, 14 and 13. The husband, Vinod Kumar, was an e-rickshaw driver and was addicted to liquor, and the couple had frequent fights over it. The man suspected his wife of having an extramarital affair.
क्या नाम है आपकी बेटी का? और दामाद का क्या नाम है आपके?
विनोद।
विनोद ने मारा है?
हाँ, उसकी माँ ने।
कितने बच्चे हैं?
तीन बच्चे।
शादी कितने साल पहले हुई थी?
18 साल।
शुरू से झगड़ा होता था?
The accused used a hammer which he had recently purchased to kill his wife Savita. Two severe wound marks were found on her head. After attacking Savita, Vinod fled from the spot as the children started raising an alarm. The police have registered a case against the accused.
मेरे पापा ने आज सुबह आके एकदम से हथौड़े से मारने लग गए, मेरी मम्मी बेहोश हो गई। जब भी मारने लग रहे हैं और मम्मी को फिर हम पकड़ने लग गए तो मेरे पापा मेरे को धक्का देके भाग गए।